Hello all, it's James Johnson, aka Sulfurblade. Welcome back to my channel, welcome back to my content, welcome back to War on the Sea, and welcome back to the Rising Sun campaign. Alright, with that being said, in the end of the last episode, we had an issue where our fight plans were forgotten once again. I believe I half-heartedly have gotten most of the flight plans back, but I'm pretty sure one of the carriers is still suffering from laziness. Is that Samurai? Now, Samurai is showing a full wing of about Sumo. No, Sumo has... Odd. I don't remember. I remember launching one group of fighters for one of the task forces. Not for both, but who cares? Let's move on. We have a merchant down here. Yeah, we might as well prosecute that with Truck, right? Seeing as Truck has supply to replace losses. This is the type of location we want to prosecute these types of things. Oh, and there's that, whatever that is. Maybe we should investigate that since we're here in Truck. Hello. Curious. Curious indeed. Let's deal with Truck first. Down there? A tanker? Everybody on the tanker. Dead. Two more hits. Two is down. Hmm. damn it. Heavy moderate's good enough. We'll wait it out. Where are the explosions? Getting impatient. Alright, I put a fire on the bow. Which is the side of the ship that wasn't in any danger. Or in any damage. So now that should finish her up. But all the fire in the back is out. This goddamn ship is stubborn. Should have done it. There she goes. Could try some high-flying Mavises here. See if we can get a warship. It's been a while since we've sunk a warship. It really has. You gotta be here. Must be having a visibility issue. Yep. Oh, look at you. You are interesting. You know, the Atlanta looks tempting. What's the chances we can hit the Atlanta? Altitude reached. Now we just need to respot the fleet. You know, we have the best lineup probably on too. Time to renavigate. This is good out of dodge. Ah, damn it. Of course we lost one. See how our drop went? Three hits. Not bad. Lost another one. Let's catch a magazine on fire, please. No joy. Go figure out what's going on over here. Invisibility 42%. In fact, I'm not seeing anything is making me wonder. This isn't a misidentified submarine. I don't think it's a destroyer escort. I think we would have found a destroyer escort. A lot of carrier-borne aircraft in the area. Pause. Got some food here. We've got shitty weather. Sea State 7. Yeah, I'm not chasing down a merchant in Sea State 7, sorry. Not happening. Okay, so weather. Here, 7. The odds of anybody actually finding each other in the soup, it's not very good. What do we have here? Let me hover over whatever it is. Supposedly a carrier, and danger close at that. Can't seem to find that group of kids. There, I finally found it. Okay, get over here. Tactical. What are these? Crap. One through 12. Oh no, that's the enemy's fighters. Okay. We're gonna form a box for defensive purposes. Speed up, climb, head out this way. Okay, our zeros are engaging. There's a strange number of... What are you doing? One group of kids, two groups of kids, three groups of kids. Doesn't feel like the right amount of cadence, but it is what it is. That seems to be a lot of enemy air. Let's head this way, please. Is that not the wasp? She must be out of Drynok, huh? I thought we damaged her already. It's gotta be the wasp. Tell you what, since I know what my target is, attack. Attack. Everyone's going after the wasp. What else is down here with the wasp? Alright, the zeros. Alright, you guys. Speed up. Change course. Head right over the top of everything. You guys are pretty high. Go ahead, drag plank as well. We drop enough bombs. We should sink it, right? That's the idea. Okay. So 1 through 12 or so? 1 through 12? 1 through 12. Warm up, speed up, climb, exit. Okay, they dropped. This is 43 through something or another. Plus 4 is 6. And then this group here probably already dropped. Yeah, I'd say that was a safe bet. The Wasp. I would say that was a successful carrier attack. Now we just need to get our planes out of the neighborhood. Alright, I think the planes are clear. We're gonna go ahead and retreat. So we launched 68 aircraft. We only lost 2. We destroyed 24 of their 25 aircraft. And we put the Wasp down to the bottom of the ocean. So that's one less fleet carrier for the Americans. Happy result, if ever there was one. All right, which way is Samurai heading? Samurai head this way. This way. Let's lock on this patrol box here. Which way are you heading? Bit of a dangerous remnant. Who's back? Surface Action Group Megami. Okay. Kure is still waiting for more fuel. Do we need fuel to rearm you guys? We might not. Let's give it a try. You guys are looking rearmed. You're looking good. And back to Guam we go. Finish the job that we started. Not yet. We're gonna wait an hour. Yeah, let's be patient. No, no more patience. We have enough aircraft to launch. Gates. AP bombs. Done. Course. Right down here. And you're not ready. One through nine. Form a box. Climb. Get going. Forty-three through something or another. Box. Climb. Get going. Ten through 18. Ten through 21. Form a box. Head out that way. 22 through, say 30. 33. Form a box. Climb. Head on out. That leaves the guys that are in danger. 34 through 42. Form a box. Climb. Get going. 6 is our target. Alright, hopefully we got enough. Just enough sheer bombs we're dropping. And we're gonna have to actually get enough hits that, you know, such a large number of bombs are gonna be dropped that we're gonna sink her, because we can't miss them all. They're coming for you. Raindrops are gonna start falling on your head. Stop shooting my kates down, bastards. All right, 6 has been sunk. Another heavy cruiser bites the dust. Sumo, we're going to change course. Back this way. I've got 19 zeros up over Sumo. Let's begin. Otago, you have your radar on? Okay. We don't get to look at the task force very often. Should be the threat eliminated. Oh, these Kates need to RTB probably. changed course to avoid you. And now you've changed course. I have a Zerg target. again. Just hoping to get a few hits out of a sheer number of drops. Dropped. Warm up. Speed up. Climb. Head out. Now let's go watch the fallout. I don't manage to miss them all on that group. Two hits and a dud. Heavy moderate. That's what we want to hear. damn it. Thanks. I guess we're done here. Heavy. Go. Sumo, new course. Back here, over here. Here, repeat. Just trying to avoid a surface engagement with that fleet. Granted, it's been pretty much weakened. The one light cruiser is pretty heavily damaged, and the rest are destroyers, so if we did get in a surface engagement, it wouldn't be the end of the world. Saw a carrier icon here. That was probably misidentification. Yeah, that's more than likely a merchant. All right, it's 5 o'clock in the morning. Do you know where your children are? So, in this episode, we manage to looks like we sunk two merchants, a Northampton heavy cruiser, and the Wasp. So, not a bad day. Not a bad day at all. Surface Action Group Megami is coming down here to finish up Guam. I feel like we're starting to create a rhythm. We're starting to create a working, cohesive unit that's just kind of gelling, right? Everything's just starting to fall into place, if you will. Guam will more than likely be our first invasion. Yes, there's freebies down here, but these freebies down here extends us. And by extension, these freebies are going to need, well, they're going to need defensive facilities, like an airport. I don't have the fuel and the engineering right now to spare leapfrogging through neutral ports down in the Dutch East Indies. Not to mention the sheer number of airfields that are down here that need to be dealt with. You don't just go and jump headlong into there. You need to obliterate the airfields, bring in your own airfield, and slowly expand. I'm very methodical, guys. If you've seen any of my episodes in other series, you will see that. And we'll eventually get there, obviously. But for now, Guam, Tarawa, and Wake are the first on the list for slow, methodical dealing with things. Anyway, I am James Johnson, aka Sulphurblade. This is my content. Hopefully you're enjoying it. If so, please smash that like button, consider subscribing, and until the next time, all, peace.